Right from the start.
Hello guys,
no,
here's another video. Playing as Russians this time. If you do like the video, please like and subscribe.
Like in a line.
And please leave a comment as well if you want.
With
fine.
The bomber,
like comments.
Is, you have to micro the shit out of it. You have to make sure it's lined up perfectly for that drop. So you have to like maneuver it in the back line.
Right, I'm going to go up middle. If that's okay.
Do we got the air tab? The air tab?
Oh yeah, we're gonna do jets again, yeah? Just start it up. See how it goes. I got a jet now with actual missiles on it. Hopefully this is a good game. I'm playing Russians versus Russians, so should be quite interesting to be honest. Hope for the best.
Late loading game.
Alright, let's get the jet up. Right, it was that jet, I believe. Ah, crap, I bought both of them out at the same time by accident. No!
You can right click on the actual unit, not the icon, and it'll. Do that. Yeah, take it back. Like on the unit model.
And it won't do it.
Oh, damn.
Ah, oh well.
Mine too. I placed the wrong jet. And there's no symbol on the map.
Because I got my push to talk button on the button where you select many at the same time. So that messed myself up. Oh well.
Don't forget to drop the aircraft flow, yeah.
Oh, it can't stop lagging.
Oh, lots of helicopters. Alright, let's get some actual troops up now. Oh, my jet survived. Nice. I do want to get some artillery up soon as well. And this infantry. Bloody hell. I'll leave them in this building. No, it must be taken. Yeah, I was thinking about bringing a helicopter in as well, but I'm not sure on AA. Bringing some cheap infantry. We've got to think about the left side as well, haven't we?
I'm taking the right. Got helicopters coming in with the troops to hold it.
Nothing to hold.
must say, these guys are really good to play with. Three games in a row, like, it's been absolutely fantastic. Really decent guys as well, which is really, really nice. Actually, I'll put these here just in case. That's probably a good call there. And then I will bring in some artillery. I do want to protect the artillery as well. What do they have here? Oh, they have RPGs. No, nice. Oh, here they come. Actually, that one, and here.
Приказ понял, едем.
And then I'll bring in some supplies for... Well, you can't hold really many supplies, but I'll take it anyway. They've changed up my deck a lot as well, from the last game. So, hopefully, this time, better. Oh, you've got AA there. Get your helicopters back. They got 1 point, so that's really, really good. We can defend that point quite hard. So far, so good with this game. They got a helicopter here.
We got recon in the trees over here.
Okay, I'll move my infantry. I've got one left and right. Oh, I need to change up as well.
Oh yeah, you know you fucked up now.
I am just by bringing in the 2160, and I will rain all my cruise missiles on that area.
Oh, Troy, don't worry about your moving your infantry, I'll move mine. You just hold the point.
Здесь.
Boom, small artillery. Do one. I'll do tanks actually. Careful here. They've got artillery at the back somewhere. It seems like they're pushing the left side here as well.
Pushing on the route as well.
Some artillery in this forest.
Oh my fuck.
Objective.
Agreed, bullshit.
I've got AA here, I'm gonna try the artillery. Just gotta try to take out the artillery as well. There it is. This here. Watch out, you got artillery coming in. No, no, I do. Your units here push them back because they're just going to have artillery. See. someone take out the artillery, I think.
Probably got about another 2 minutes until I can bring in a 2160.
Well, that artillery is firing on you. Oh, oh crap, they're preparing for a big push here.
Yep. My two probably has about another 20 seconds, and then I'll start bringing in cruise missiles across the field. Paint some targets for me.
There's one on the left. Book.
No, they're not laser guided.
They got artillery right here. If anyone can spot any targets around here, that would be perfect. I'm going to bring in a recon. I'm going to wire recon just to see if I can see any. On a helicopter.
Yeah, I'm bringing in full fast.
Some tanks in it.
They found my sniper.
You have rocket launcher stuff there.
Oh.
enemy artillery down here. Recon around here somewhere. Around this area somewhere. Every time you fire your artillery, remember to move it away. It will get spotted and destroyed by the enemy.
Yep.
So I'm about to fire my artillery now. Over here, so. Anything that's over there? Try to do a little push in this forest. Yeah, they keep trying to push in supplies in the forest, so...
No, the bleeding starts again.
How the hell do they see them? Sorry. Oh, they're pushing to the forest. No, no, they're...
Oh, hey, look.
Oh, hello.
There.
One of the tanks. What to bring in, guys? What to bring in? Another artillery over here. The artillery's up. Yeah, I think I can reach. Yes, no, I can't.
Oh, they did miss. Ah, they moved.
Another 210 meters up. Where's my vehicle? Oh, I'm gonna have to use a helicopter now.
Okay.
Well, that didn't hit anything, did it?
No, yeah. They destroyed my... So...
Oh, what?
I don't know how it's called in Russian.
Заводи мотор! Дорога наш дом. Никто не выживет.
Move your infantry from there because they're going to probably bomb it now.
I'm
going to push them forward. Oh, that's some sort. Oh god, this is quite a decent game to be honest with.
Watch out, guys.
They're moving up tanks in the middle.
Burritos are done for. Kilo closed on them, so. I'll go fuck myself.
They're moving the artillery forward as well.
Making a push on the middle, support up the mid with armor.
Yeah, they're moving right side as well, I'm noticing. Oh, for fuck's sake, man, I moved them far away enough as well and I still got them. Fire these artillery at them. They are moving left, so you might be able to see where they stop. There you go, they stopped that. Yeah, nice.
I just watched my T-14 Armada literally just ram a BTR off the highway.
Yeah, took down those Audis with the strafing rumbling mustard 25.
We're taking down the artillery.
Yeah.
Nice.
Oh, there's one down.
One left.
Two
oh,
left.
Maybe two.
I have UAVs.
I took down that tour.
Yeah, I got them.
Move your artillery back, I got my tanks coming. Keep moving them back.
Smoke. I have another smoke. Good! Shoot them!
Come on, Dad. Come on, fire! Fire! Done it, gone. Both dead.
Nice.
Right, where's the artillery? They got more artillery somewhere. Right here. They're starting to push. Oh, Terminator's coming. Okay, not much of a push. They have got a big clump of infantry here.
Thank you.
Get on ammo with that.
Booby.
Yeah.
Can't you laser some targets? On the left side with your sniper. You have like 2,500 meters range. Just have to go really close to the edge of the forest, like every tree is broken.
Well, I found them.
Don't move out of the. Don't move out of the forest. You can also laser close to them, like on the edge of the forest, to the T90, for example. Laser this.
She got that one tank anyway.
Save your sniper, save it.
Watch out. Artillery.
Understood.
Try to fire artillery there.
Some detection here somewhere.
Right, they're pushing. Well, I think they're pushing anyway. They're bringing all those tanks in. Tanks here. Doing a very big push now. The left side is very weak. I'm going to push tanks down here. There they come, tanks. That's a big bomber coming. Yeah, they're also pushing this side as well. Die.
forgot to take that point too.
Oh, nice one, guys. Oh, it's a good game. Oh, another good game, guys. That was went for money on this one, to be honest with you. That was quite good. But they did a good job. We did a good job. We won. Happy days. Thank you for watching, guys. Please like and subscribe. Be much appreciated. Thank you very much. Bye.